I'm delighted to share with you that NASA has been named the best place to work in the government in the large agency category for a fourth year in a row. Our workforce continues to do amazing things, from carrying out a journey to Mars to developing the aeronautics and space technologies that will make our future brighter, and I couldn't be more proud. I want to thank the Partnership for Public Service for their continued recognition of the importance of public service and their efforts to call positive attention to the federal workers and the federal workplace. I've been blessed to work at NASA in many capacities since joining the Astronaut Corps in 1980. For almost 7 years now, I've been blessed to lead this amazing agency, and I can say without hesitation, it is most certainly a great place to work. Everyone who walks through our doors to raise the bar of human achievement does so with a great amount of passion, and that's truly the only way we can accomplish the huge challenges of exploring space, learning more about our planet, and increasing human capabilities. This year, the entire world watched as New Horizons sent back the first close-up images of Pluto. We made new discoveries about Mars that will help inform human missions there. We learn more about our home planet and our changing climate as newer Earth science missions began to return their data. The Orion spacecraft and the Space Launch System rocket that will carry us again to deep space continued to reach new milestones. In cooperation with our industry partners Boeing and SpaceX, we moved closer to commercial launches of astronauts from American soil. Technology continued to drive exploration in space and in the air, and we made advances toward a future in which we make air travel safer, cleaner, and more efficient. I want to thank each of you and our NASA family for your contributions to our mission and the great value you are delivering to the American public. Special thanks to our mid-level managers and supervisors who serve every single day as the role models and mentors for our thousands of employees and encourage all of us to do our very best to excel in the accomplishment of our ambitious goals and objectives. No matter your pay grade or area of expertise, your commitment to the agency's missions in every area has made all of this possible. The credit for this success goes to you, you who are on the front lines of the future. While our satellites travel to space, new technologies leap from drawing boards to implementation, and we set our sights on Mars, it all begins with your hard work and innovation. Thank you for keeping the United States the world's leader in science, aeronautics, and space exploration. I look forward to working with all of you toward even greater success in 2016. From the entire NASA senior leadership team, I thank you and wish you all a safe and blessed holiday season.